no way I'm not gonna make it. Right, coach? Always told me to follow my dreams. Maybe that's something that they say to a lot of kids.
Push-ups.
I'm too tired.
You're the number one player in the area code. What do you think the haters want my baby to be? Tired. My son needs a coach like you. He'll take your team from good to oh my God.
I don't coach high school kids. All my kids is 14 years.
Jace turned 14 yesterday.
These programs are where the best talent is getting their start. These are future NBA stars.
No way I'm not gonna make it. Right, coach? Guess I've been worried that everything I want could be slipping away.
I dropped in the rankings from 1 to 4.
So clap back on the court. You gotta reclaim that crown.
Can't afford to lose, coach. Not you, not me.
Your program is barely holding on financially.
You gonna screw things up like you always do.
My father would tell me that I had to learn what it is to lose before I learned what it is to win.
Hands up! Well, I didn't do nothing!
He is an 8th grade, honor student.
This feeling you have right now, that fire, use it. Heart of a lion, fire inside me, blaze like a siren. Carry it with you to practice. Wake up the beast. Your next game. I put my time in. Now
it's my time, your time is expiring. If we want to get to nationals, we're gonna have to win out the tournament. No more losses. Get
loud for me. The longer you wait to redeem yourself, get loud for me. The harder it becomes. Get loud for me.
Sometimes other things in life feel more important than basketball.
Y'all aren't just my teammates anymore. Y'all are my brothers.
No doubt.
People are gonna want you to stand for many things. More than anything, a team stands for each other. Get
loud for me. Win or lose, you walk on that court with swagger. You walk off with swagger.